You notice how nice we are this week? Thank you very much. I've got to tell this little story about Dollar Day Houses. I don't know if everybody knows about it, but years ago, we were doing a lot of architectural work. That's a doctor. We still do some work down there. And I noticed the Dollar Day Houses, and they were collapsing, and the roofs clay caving in. There was drugs being sold at the old oak tree down there. And I was just a fellow that just went by and said, well, you know, I think I can do something about that. So I did. I contacted a friend of mine, and I proposed that he purchase that whole block, clean it up, get it reappraised, and donate it back to the city. And the city now has put in a swimming pool. They put in a Mildred Hunter Community Center, and it's a Ralph Harrington Park there. So that's just an example of some of the things that I'm capable of identifying and working on and accomplishing in this community. So please remember Glen Gregory, District 177, brand new district. There's no incumbent. It's the only reason I'm running is there's no incumbent. So it's my first opportunity to run for the Georgia House of Representatives. And if you all would help, we can get there. I need your help. I need your vote. Thank you very much.